I found difficult was Lambert's reluctance to really communicate. In order to get him to communicate, I used to have to provoke an argument. It was often the only way that I could get him to open up.
We did have the odd argument, and then, well, I'd shut up and not talk for 24 hours, and then I'd pretend that normal self again. But I wouldn't apologise for yesterday.
Family, discovering coupleness. This Sunday at 9:30 p.m., only on your Shalom World.